From Sleeping Beauty with Karen Kane and Rudolf Nureyev. Choreography by Nureyev after Marius Petipa.
Thank you. Thank you.
Karen Kane and Rudolph Nureyev in the Nureyev choreography after Petipar for The Sleeping Beauty as Princess Aurora and Prince Florimond. Their Sleeping Beauty has been one of the leading attractions in appearances at the Met by the National Ballet of Canada. And they have danced it together in Britain and Australia, as well as Canada and the United States. Karen Kane has danced Giselle with the Bolshoi, major roles with Vienna, Paris, London. Rudolph Nureyev scored a sensational success with Leningrad's Kirov Company in Paris in 1961 and defected to the West in June of that year. It has been said that his defection changed the face of ballet. Karen Kane was born in Canada, in Hamilton, Ontario, and she burst into international prominence when the National Ballet of Canada came to the Metropolitan Opera House. It has been said that Rudolph Nureyev has probably danced more performances before the public as a principal dancer than any other dancer who ever lived. He made his Metropolitan Opera debut in 1963 with the Royal Ballet, dancing Giselle with Miss Fontaine, and now here is Karen Kane again. Again, Rudolph Nureyev. He has appeared at the Metropolitan Opera House with the Royal Ballet, the National Ballet of Canada, the London Festival, ABT, La Scala, Martha Graham. We'll have part two of this celebration after a pause for intermission.